Hello, how do you solve the question? Here you can see that a multiply a multiply a minus a plus a, which is equal to 0. Before solving the question, please don't forget to give thumbs up. Let's go ahead and start with the solution. Here you can see that if I transfer the value which is equal to, if I say that a base is same, the power would be add. Here you can see that a, the power is 3. Here you can see that a plus a plus a, which is equal to 3a, equal to 0. If I take the common a from the both term, here you can see that a is common, a square minus 3, which is equal to 0. It means that we compare the equation a, which is equal to 0, and this bracket is also equal to 0. Here you can see that a, which is equal to 0, this is your final answer. And here you can see that a square minus 3, which is equal to 0. So we have to solve another equation and we have to find the value of a. Here you can see that a square, if I transfer the value, which is here, you can see that minus sign, the if we transfer the value, which is equal to plus 3. If I take the square root on both sides, here you can see if I take the square, plus minus sign would be there, square root would be cancelled. Here you can see that a, which is equal to plus minus under root 3. It means a, which is equal to 0, and a, which is equal to plus minus under root 3. Here you can see that there is 3 solution. I hope you enjoy my video. See you in the next video. Bye bye.